Why? How you doing, Eve? How's your week going so far? Kind of glad mine's not busy so far. Too bad, not too bad. I mean, you were here yesterday. I see, I see. I did 9 days straight at work before yesterday. Go for it. Ha ha ha, you're funny. They're not, it's not the only sport. That happens in a lot of sports. And they got away with way more just by saying that they're most of their research was done by their engine manufacturer, which is them. Good morning, everybody. How are you? this game's going to be creepy as hell. You can tell by the menu music, like the screen music at the start. It's just creepy, creepy. Morning, Microchip. I'm going to jump straight into this because... probably should have had that turned on. I mean, it's going to have to get fixed eventually, isn't it? The teams have got to, the other teams have got to put more pressure on them, otherwise it's not going to do anything. Oh, actually, before we start, I'm going to make the first donation to the charity thing. Let's get it started. We've only got a target of 250. Right, where is it? Let's get started. Come on. This takes so long just to... I don't have a link to click. I have to go and copy links and stuff. See if the alerts work as well, can't we, when I do this? Oh, it's got the St. Jude's thing on it still. Hey, I donated though. Donations. Tiltify. Hey, you've donated as well. We're up to 15 already. Did that not come up with the second alert? I'm just going to do a test. There's Hughes one. There we go. All right, let's just change the color of that text. Thank you, Hughes. Donating to kids in hospital who need something to at least make their days better. Much longer is what the charity thing? All week. Right, let's get the game started.
Oh friend, Moon.
Thank you for the follow. Oh, this looks grim. I've just basically ripped myself from some guts on the ground. Is that what happened? Damn, it looks good though. Too quiet. Already creeping me out. You just started. I have no idea what I'm meant to be doing. I can't jump. Can't crouch. Ah. That was my guts. What the hell? Why does that look like a creepy crib? This. Don't put your hand in things. Got a spike. can't actually do anything with it. What? Ah. What am I doing? Okay. I don't even know if I finished doing stuff in there. I'm concerned because I can't move very fast. So I don't know if I can get away from stuff if something happens. I'm not putting my hand in that yet. Put my hand in this first. Wait. Fingers. What? No, that's not what. Look. I'm so confused. I've got to get something in here. He's putting his fingers in stuff again. Right, so I'm following these tracks because I'm going to have to get something on here. I'm going to have to turn this somehow. Somehow I've got to make something come out up there. So was there a lift? There was a lift, wasn't there, in that other room? Get in the lift. Oh man, the sounds are gross. I've got to put my hand in the lift hole. Oh my lord, what am I doing? That's locked. Oh, this is where I started, isn't it? I'm so lost. Oh, I can hear something up ahead. Nope, that's locked. Oh, it doesn't tell you anything. Just wandering, I'm basically wandering around looking for stuff to stick my hand in. What? Right, so... Oh, I think I see what you gotta do. I remember these puzzles. How you doing, Cozzy? This game's really weird though, because it doesn't really tell you anything at all. Well, it literally tells you nothing at all. Wait, so that one just fell apart? Did that actually do anything? Doesn't do anything with that one. Hmm. I'm very confused. Oh, there's these ones you can move as well. Right. Okay. Now it makes a bit more sense. Finally sorted it. The lit up ones obviously have got to go in there or it doesn't touch them. Ta-da! Some sort of person, like crushed up person. Oh, what? Where does that go? What am I doing with that person? That'll be that thing downstairs that was empty. How do I get back downstairs? That's locked. No, that's not the way down. What? This way? Directions unclear. Putting my fingers in the lift hole. There he is. Look, look, he's up there. He's all crushed up and folded. What? Put him in his basket. There we go. Hello, mate. Now I've got to do something else with you, sorry. What are you doing? I need to turn this somehow. Let's just see where this goes. What are you? Oh, what have we done to him? Well, that ain't right. This has got to be turned. How do I turn this? This thing up here, turn them. So I can't do that. I need to turn the tracks somehow. No, that's where I've got to get him to. But I can't turn the tracks from in there. Thank you. very cool looking game. Gross as hell, though. No, got nothing to move yet, so it's not that. No, that's not the track movement. I need to work out how to move the tracks. I feel like I'm going somewhere I don't need to be yet. Oh no, I'm back. Or maybe I can drag him all the way around the other way. I don't like looking at him though. No, that's not it. Or maybe I have to go to the top of that thing in the middle. Oh, what's going on? Well, that looks like something I can put my hands in on. That looks right. There we go. The noises. And to think this is the first thing. How gross is this game gonna get? It's gonna scoop him out like an ice cream. What the fuck? What? That's gross. Now where's it put him? I think that I might have taken him to the wrong place. Oh dear. I don't think I was supposed to dispose of him. Or was I? I'm so confused about what I'm meant to be doing now. Oh, am I gonna pick him up? What? Oh. I just needed an extra hand. I did all that just to get an extra hand. I've got to go. Have I got to go and get a spiky thing on him? What am I supposed to do with the extra hand? Confused now. I'm just running around with an extra hand. I'm confused. What do I do with my extra hand? In here? That just to get rip his arm off so I could get through here. Just so I can go and stick my hands in some other in another panel. This is messed up. I'm gonna roll a cigarette. What do you think so far? That puzzle only took me an hour. It's pretty grim, isn't it? It's cool though. What's it going to make us do next? I've only got like 4 hours, so we're going to get like another 3 puzzles done if they don't get harder. Ominous music. Lots of dead bodies. Something's moving. I can't put my hand in that yet. No. No.
No.
I just, there's not really any clues, but you can kind of only do one thing at a time. There's like only one thing that'll work. Like things don't work until you get to the next bit that works. You get what I mean? You can't really make mistakes yet because it only lets you do the one thing that works. Oh yeah, maybe the law comes later. Hey look, I put my hands in that. Something else to put my hand in. Pretty grim. Okay. Guess I go this way then. Okay, maybe not. Out here? No. It's so confusing. I wonder what the next thing it's going to let me do is. Use this again. I don't know what to do. So it opened up that up here, didn't it? What do I do next? I'm stuck now. I'm going to go to the toilet and then come back and work out what's going on. Why is there a run, an aim, and a heal button? I don't know what to do now. This got opened up, but I can't go anywhere. I'm totally confused now. Obviously missing something that I can stick my arm in. All the way around, and I'm back here again. Somehow I've got to get something in there. What the fuck? This part of the factory is very phallic. Oh, that hurts. Okay, so you don't go around that way. That's not a gun. It's definitely not a gun. It's something that pokes stuff. It's just another thing to stick in things. This is a very stick things in stuff game. Everything's sticking things in other things. And lots of things that look like cops. Maybe I'll come back and do that one in a minute. What's up, Elder? It is very weird. There's lots of sticking stuff in other stuff. Right, how do I get past these steamy things? What's up? How's it going, Hunter? You can hit them. That's helpful. I probably should have known that last time. Yum. That's not good. What happened? I broke it. Oh. Oh no, I'm drowning in shit. This is so odd. Where am I now? What is going on? Why have I got an umbilical cord? Where now? Straight ahead. He didn't make it. How did he? Oh, where am I? Keep moving. Let's find something else we can stick our hands in, shall we? I don't even remember the end of Half-Life. What's up, crash test? guessing I'm trying to find something to stick my hand in so I can get in there. Follow the lights. So confused. So confused. Oh, can I put my hands in that? No. Fuck no. I don't like that. There's stuff moving. No, 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 no. Yeah, Forza got really weird, James. You've got to build your cars from people's body parts now. Red light, white light, white light. Nothing over here. It's on Game Pass. It's gross as hell. Right, that's not... That can't be turned on yet. Nothing. Oh, I've got to go towards the red light. I don't like that. I'm missing something here. Was I supposed to put my hand in something? it's the whole game's about sticking things in other things. I don't like that. Leave it in there. Why does he keep taking it out? By the way, we are raising money for Gamers Outreach at the moment, a charity that supplies gaming equipment for kids in hospital. So if you've got a little bit spare that you can help out with, hit the type exclamation charity and drop what you can. I don't like that sound. Because the website that sets it up is in dollars. It's also more universally understood currency. What? Oh, I haven't got a thing. Can't unnick his. Fuck no. Why do I have to follow the creepy thing? Fuck you! Get off me! Oh, what the hell? Wait, that thing just attached itself to me? I'm so confused. What is going on? Let's get the hand spike sorted. Thank you. Alright, no, so there's one more to get. Done that one. Oh, we got the hand spike thing now, so we can do this. Clear out the bodies so we can go through there. There we go. Melt the bodies away. There we go. Now we go back down. I think we've done it. Woohoo! I don't know what this is. What am I going to grab here? That doesn't look good. No! What are you doing? Why did you do that? A door remote. Are we back in here? Hey, what? Oh, that thing's... What is that thing doing? It's ripping bits of me out. I've got to get rid of that. Oh, that's... Here we go. So, we're discovering the health station. This is back at the start. Kind of. Yeah, it is. This is back at the start. Always the smart thing to do, though, just run around opening doors and putting your hand in things. Straight ahead. Oh, can I put my hand in this? Ah, so that added a bit to my door remote so that I can unlock different doors. So that's the start. Does that mean I can open this door now? Look at that. You know what this game teaches you? It pays to stick your finger in stuff, stick your hand in stuff. Now I've got to get up top somehow. The fuck are you? I've got to turn that thing back so I can get along. Oh. Missed a step. I guess the lesson there is you're better off not fighting stuff, Because I nearly died from that little thing spitting blood at me. Oh, is that thing gonna kill me now? It has nearly killed me. Need to find one of them health things. Fill up my blood bag. Whoa! Yep, no, not going near you. Don't like that sound either. Let's go see if we can find a health thing somewhere. No! Why are there so many shits trying to just spit at me? Yeah, we're staying well away from that thing. Right, so we got to get something in there for him to grab. All right, there's nothing there yet. All right, can't get across there. Oh, wait, what? I thought that was going to start moving then. Those like big nasty things, it's just loads of them things wrapped up in circles. Stop spitting shit at me, for God's sake. Just loads of them wrapped in vines. Oh, I needed this. Fill her up, baby. I need me some blood. Fuck you! And you! Why is there two of you? Fuck off! What is going on? Come on, shake him loose. Get off me! Where am I going next? Guess this way. Wait, what? Find a way through. I am lost. No map. It does kind of only give you one way to go, though. That was grim and also pretty awesome. If you aim at their face, it just sticks it in their head. Oh. How far back is that going to put me? Oh man, I don't even remember this bit. This must have put me back ages. Just avoid them. Fuck you. Getting attacked by the thing wrapped around me again. I don't like the look of this, but you know, what we got to lose? Fuck you guys. That puzzle was weird. Quick, get in. Oh, shit. Thank you. Sorry, it all went a bit pear-shaped then. We should be back now. Oh, that fucking piece of shit. This is gonna get really frustrating at this rate. Oh, thank God it did it there. Come on, we can do this. They give him a smack now. Oh, what? Another one got me. Thank God it's got next-gen loading times. Imagine if we were doing this with the last-gen loading times. We had to wait 5 minutes every time we died. Right, so no fighting, just run straight for the health thing. Get lost, you little shit. Fuckers. Ooh. Didn't know if I was going to get that right then. Did that fill up at all? They don't fill up. Okay. Fuck you! Got him. Oh, rip his head off. Just need to go upstairs. Here we go. Right, now let's go. Going down to that ground floor. Ooh, getting there now. This one, the next one. Got it. I guess we follow that to see where it went. Can't be right. No, we need to grab that pod first. What's down here? Fill up the blood bag. Now what? Right, so we go the other side. Okay. We get in here? I guess so. Don't attack us again. What is this thing's just ripping us apart from the inside. It's making my controller go mad. I don't know what I'm doing. Whoa! What's going on there? Just jab something in the hole, see what happens. Fuck you! I've got stuck. I'm stuck. I can't get out. How did he get me through the pile thing? I can't move. That's not fair. I'm just sort of running around guessing these are the right ways to go now. Oh, I need to add something to my... thingamajig. I still don't know what's going on in this game, why I'm here or any of that. Why did you have to be a bastard? There's my keemajig thing. Now I have no idea where the actual thing is, though. Fuck no! I do not remember where the door was. Getting encompassed by this thing. Who's up for more of this game tomorrow? Feel like this has got to be some sort of risk. Yeah, fucking knew it. We're not going that way then. What? Don't tell me I'm stuck because I haven't got enough health. What's up, Yak Yak? Come on. No! There's definitely nothing around here, is there? Just got no health. Come on. So that's it. No more. There better not be any more enemies because I haven't got any health. Woo! Oh, that was painful. Give me a health pot. It's definitely not happy. Oh, you've got to be fucking kidding me. Little prick. I'm gonna go left this time. Oh, little, I hate those little things. Oh no. I haven't got enough health for anything. Don't look at me like that. I don't know what the fuck you are. No! What the shit? I need some way of getting more health. But there is no way. Where does that little shit come from? Mm-hmm. I can't get past that little fucker. Ah. What am I supposed to do here? I'm going to have to try and run left, aren't I? I hope there's something better that side. Hope I can escape this thing. No, there's more of them this side. What am I supposed to do? I load the checkpoint? Instead of continuing? Guess, but I bet this is just going to be the same thing with no health. Yeah, I've got no health. I may be stuck forever. Oh dear. Trapped by the tiniest of enemies. Get away from him! What do I do? I think it's broken. I think I'm stuck forever because I can't get any more health. No, there's no way to go down here. I can't escape. So definitely gotta go right. But then what? What's up, Cryptwalker? I'm in a bad place because I've got no health and I can't actually get out of here after I've pressed the button or put my hand in stuff. I've been alright, man. I hope you've been alright. Now I'm stuck, you see, because I can't get away, because I've got no health. And that thing is not the problem. That little bastard is. I can't get away from him. Oh my God! That little fucker. I haven't got enough health to do anything. Meh. I played it at EGX and it didn't feel that much better than anything else. I guess the campaign will be okay. I'm more excited for Need for Speed. Now, I've got to get this little fucker without being shot. Got him. Right, we're out. Did that do? Did that put it somewhere else inside him? I don't know what I just did. Need for Speed looks awesome. Oh, I can come out this side. That's what it is. I need a thing that lets me fill up the blood bag. Fuck you guys! I haven't got enough health to deal with your shit. Oh man, the trailer looked awesome. I like the idea. Most of that was in-game engine. Like even the cutscene bits. He's not doing much about it, is he? Oh. Fuck you. Killing yourself. What's next? What is going on? Is that a new gun? Oh. No. Fuck you, little shit. Off. What's up, Chrome? I just can't. Are you still building your studio, are you? Go away, go away. All your stuff comes second, Chrome. Mrs. gets her stuff first. Thank you. Fuck! Yeah, not too bad. I think I've had enough of this game for today, though. Just had a long stretch at work, like 9 days in a row, so I had 2 days off. I've got to go back tomorrow. I really don't feel like it already. I'm knackered. 9 days straight has taken it out of me. I don't know. I might wait till it's free on Game Pass. I'm definitely doing the new Need for Speed, though. Oh, man. This game's nuts. Oh! Yeah. My brain can't handle this anymore. When do you reckon you'll be back on with your console running and stuff? Because mid-December. If you're grabbing COD when it comes out, when you're back on, I might pick it up and play as well. I mean, I could always just ask for it for Christmas, couldn't I? At that point, and then at least I've got it to play. Is the new Warzone coming out at the same time? Or is Warzone coming out a few months later? Two weeks after. All right, so that'll be out. I mean, I don't actually have to get the main game, do I? I could just get Warzone. To wait and see. I want to see how much people complain about it when it comes out first to decide whether I'm going to get it. But Need for Speed 100%, I'm getting that. Oh, excuse me, that looks, Need for Speed just looks too good. I've played the new COD and it just felt like COD. And it was like, do I really want to play it anymore? I lost interest in it years ago. Need for Speed, however, though, I'm excited for. There's a couple of other games that I want to try out. The new Formula Retro Racing. That comes out, when's that? That is sometime before the end of the year anyway. But, hey, there's loads coming. Oh, excuse me. There's... Is a Plague's Tale actually out yet? Can I play that? Or is that out tomorrow? Is What an Orange on a Stick? Oh, wow. So I can play this tomorrow. Excellent. It's just a mic with an orange wind guard. Hold on a second. How do I get 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, but not 1? I'm confused now. How have I not got number 1? I've been playing Scorn, but I'm gonna get off now because I'm hungry and I've got an eye test in a couple of hours. Well, hour and a half, so I'm gonna go get some lunch before I go out. Tomorrow I'll play Plague Tale Requiem, I think. But for now, I'm gonna go get something to eat before I have to go out. I don't know why I'm yawning. But for now, I'm going to be off. So peace out, everybody. I will be back. I'll be back tomorrow morning to play Plague Tale. So I'll catch you all then. Bye-bye.